the air in the great state of California and tell you about my family and our right to exist in this country. And Evangeline is stunning. She's amazing. She is also a nightmare. She's the most incredible, enlightening, horrible, and inconvenient thing ever to happen to me. I'm so proud to be her mama, but I have to say, give it some thought, guys. People don't tell you that. They just don't tell you. They tell you, oh, you're not even alive until you have children. It's absolute bullshit. They are jealous of your time. But, As all my growth that I've done, I feel it's really been the most potent in my life I've done in the last 3 years since she was here. And I just do feel like, as a songwriter, it's so important just to tell the truth about both sides of those things. I'm no good at love songs anyway, and this is the best that I could do. It's called The Mother.
So they can keep their treasure and their ties to the machine.